10 ways to keep the nervous system healthy. The nervous system works by transmitting signals between the central nervous system and the peripheral nervous system, which is the network of nerve cells in the rest of your body outside your brain and spinal cord. The nervous system is a complex network of autonomic, motor and sensory nerves, which are involved in everything your body does. From regulating your breathing to controlling your movements, from digestion to regulating temperature. To reduce the risk of suffering from a weak nervous system, it's essential to take charge of your health. With simple lifestyle changes, dietary changes and some home remedies, you can strengthen your nervous system and lead a healthy life. In this video we're talking about which are the top 10 ways to keep the nervous system healthy. Number 10. Eat magnesium-rich foods. Magnesium is an important mineral for a healthy nervous system. The deficiency of this mineral has an inhibitory effect on several neurotransmitters that support signal transmission between nerve cells. Furthermore, it aids the body's production of serotonin, which relaxes the nervous system and elevates mood. It even promotes muscle relaxation. Eat foods rich in magnesium, such as dark chocolate, spinach, lettuce, bananas, apricots, almonds, walnuts, lentils, brown rice and pumpkin seeds. Number 9. Green tea. Green tea also has a positive impact on your nervous system. The amino acid known as L-theanine in green tea helps increase levels of dopamine and serotonin. This in turn improves mood and reduces stress. Furthermore, the caffeine in green tea helps increase alertness, focus, concentration and thinking ability. Number 8. Omega-3. To reduce the risk of a weak nervous system, start eating foods rich in omega-3. Omega-3 fatty acids, eicosapentaenoic acid, EPA, and eicosahexaenoic acid, DHA, are important for the development and functioning of the central nervous system. These fatty acids are necessary for proper neuron functioning and improve nerve transmissions. Number 7. Yoga and meditation. You can make yoga and meditation a part of your daily routine to strengthen your nervous system. The combination of three elements of yoga, such as poses, meditation and proper breathing practice, helps strengthen the peripheral nervous system. Furthermore, yoga is good for elevating mood, reducing cortisol level, boosting the immune system and increasing overall physical and mental well-being. Number 6. Get enough sleep. It's a natural reboot to your system. Make it a goal to get 7 to 8 hours of sleep each night and maintain a solid sleep schedule. Sleep helps strengthen circuits within the nervous system, which can help with memory. It's during sleep that our body and mind regenerates itself, making it critical that you receive an adequate amount nightly if you want to stay mentally sharp. Number 5. Epsom salt bath. An Epsom salt bath can also be beneficial for the nervous system. It helps muscles and nerves to function properly. The magnesium present in this ingredient also helps increase the mood-elevating hormone serotonin in the brain, which reduces stress and promotes relaxation. Number 4. Expose your body to sunlight. Sunlight helps regulate the nervous system by helping the body produce vitamin D. A 2013 study published in Pharmacological Reports shows the connection between vitamin D deficiency and increased risk of diseases of the central nervous system, particularly schizophrenia and multiple sclerosis. Expose your body to early morning sunlight without using any sunscreen for 10 to 15 minutes daily to boost your vitamin D levels. Number 3. Deep breathing. Deep breathing is a simple yet effective technique to deal with a weak nervous system. It can help you relax and reduce stress. Furthermore, deep breathing improves your body's healing abilities and counteracts the effects of stress and anxiety. Number 2. Walk barefoot. Walking barefoot on the moist earth, soft grass, or a sandy beach for about 30 minutes daily can greatly benefit your nervous system and overall health. Walking barefoot enables the electrons of the Earth's surface to transfer into your body. This, in turn, promotes physiological changes and improves your health. Number 1. Exercise. Regular exercise is also important for strengthening the nervous system. Research has shown that regular exercise has profound effects on numerous biologic systems in the body, including the central nervous system, and can influence psychological well-being and cognitive function. Walking, running, jogging, swimming, and bicycling are some exercises that can be helpful in keeping the nervous system healthy.